Bonjour, this is Laetitia, and you are listening to Cultivate Your French podcast, the slow version of One Thing in a French Day podcast. I hope you are well and happy. The weather is very nice and warm in Paris these days. Lockdown is over now for us, although we are not allowed to go farther than 100 kilometers. Last Friday, we took our car and went to Rueil-Malmaison, only a few kilometers away from our house. Where did we go? This is what we are going to hear today. Et maintenant, parlons français. L'épisode que j'ai choisi pour vous s'intitule Journal de bord, 67e jour, des glaces chez Gilles Créneau. Je vous lis le texte une première fois lentement et ensuite à vitesse normale. C'est parti!